Hello. Bill, it's Mel.
Hey, Mel, how are you doing?
Good. Question for you. Guess who Minnesota Monthly awarded as the best pizza place in the Twin Cities?
I don't know, Mel.
Fireside Pizza.
Fireside Pizza. I love that place. I haven't been there in years.
Remember back in the old days, that was the only place to go for pizza. Firesides always had the best thin crust pizza in town. We gotta go.
I have a great idea. Let's invite John, that restaurant guy, to go with us tonight.
Oh, that guy? I don't know. I'm not interested.
I'll bet he'll pick up the tab.
Now what you talking, baby. That I lied.
This will be good. I'll meet you there at 7.
So, is he coming?
Are you kidding? Plays right into his ego. Here he comes.
Hey, Bill, how are you? Good to see you.
Mel?
Good to see you.
John, is it all set up?
Are you kidding? I talked to the owner. We're good to go.
Come on.
Good evening.
Hi, welcome to Fireside.
Say, my name is John. I'm with the television show, and I talked to the owner, and we should have a booth waiting for us. So, we're good to sit down here.
I don't know anything about that.
No, see, I'm with the television show, so talk to Rich.
I don't know anything about that. I can get you a booth.
Well, I know you can get me. All right, let me talk to Rich.
He's right there. Wait.
Hey, it's Darby Hendrickson.
Rich.
Oh, no.
Say we're here for dinner.
I got no
idea.
Right.
I know I hear. But we're,
Hey, nice to meet you guys. You obviously know where the best pizza in the Twin Cities is.
Get on it, there.
Darby, you should still be on the wild.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. You know, it was a lot of fun, great memories. I think the biggest thing that sticks out is how great the support was. There's no better support than the fans of Minnesota.
God, that Darby's a good guy.
So, did you talk to the owner?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. No, I talked to him. It's fine.
By the way, I don't know if you've seen the menu. It's fantastic.
I don't even need to see the menu. I know exactly what I want.
Oh, so here your friends are.
I'll have the meatball sandwich with a special fireside sauce.
That's a great choice. Our homemade meatballs and signature sauce stuffed in a hoagie sub and baked to perfection.
I'm gonna have the Fireside Special Pizza.
That's our most popular pizza. It has Italian sausage, fresh mushrooms, green olives, Canadian bacon, fresh chopped onion, pepperoni, and our homemade thin crust.
You know, Kelly, I'm gonna have the baked rigatoni.
That's a longtime Fireside favorite. It has Italian sausage, ground beef, covered in our sauce, and smothered in mozzarella cheese.
Since he's paying, yeah, calzone and some garlic toast, too.
I hope you're hungry. That's our homemade pizza dough stuffed with sauce, mozzarella, and your choice of toppings. Great choice with our famous garlic toast.
You know, just like the old days, they're still packing them in.
You know what? I'll be right back. Rich.
Well,
we're done with dinner, and I. I got the.
Get on it there.
Okay, I can. Well, he's a little busy back there. Say, do you have any cash on you? Because my ATM card didn't work.